This next one's a song dedicated to a dead cat.